Law enforcement officials in Jackson County looking for the person who shot and killed a local business owner. A GBI investigator say emergency responders received a call last Friday from Adams Motorsports in Braselton. And when they arrived, they found owner Eric Adams dead. Investigators say he had been shot and an autopsy confirmed he had been murdered. They ask anyone with information to call investigators.